Hey Malik, what are you going to have for your one meal a day diet today? Let me see. I do not have fresh bananas, and as a matter of fact, no fresh fruits either at home. So, no green leaves either, and that means there is no smoothie today. I do not have any stock of my usual snacks either, so, need to find a way. So, will that mean you will have some of my cooked meal today? No, no way. Let me see. I have some frozen bananas. Let me make some ice cream.
An ice cream for a meal? How could you have that? That will not be adequate for you. You will be starving.
No, I will make a full meal and with good nutrients, including protein. I will add some healthy fats and make some unique flavoring as well. Friends, in this video, I will show how I made a carob almond ice cream. An ice cream, as some of you may know, is an ice cream made from bananas. What do I know about nutrition and cooking ideas? I had been a chronic patient of diabetes, hypertensive, overweight, etc. for about 18 years. I was also recommended for an angiogram for a potential fix. I got rid of all of them in less than 3 months thanks to some healthy diet options. In the process, what I learned of nutrition and making some simple, healthy, delicious recipes are what I share through these videos for you. Almonds are a natural choice of healthy fats. They provide a lot of protein either. They help improve memory, which I have personal experience, and also with so much of energy, they will help me take through the day, the entire day. I will process this until it becomes a flour and then it starts to making a semi-solid as well. That's when I would stop processing. This will ensure that it will mix well in the ice cream and will not have a grainy texture. Use a spatula and make sure that the almonds are not sticking to any of the sides and they become completely loose in the container. Add some frozen fruits. This will give the taste as well as texture. I am now processing only with these two ingredients, not including carob powder. Because if you had the carob powder in the beginning, it would have been thrown all over. So first we need to make sure that this becomes a fine, nice paste. Use the plunger as needed because the frozen fruits will be hard. Once a fine semi-solid has formed, at this point of time, you can add 1 tablespoon of carob powder. Carob powder is similar to cocoa, but it does not have a taste which is similar to cocoa. It is not bitter, it is slightly sweetish, and it has got a unique flavor of its own. I am adding carob powder here instead of cocoa because then I do not have to add any more sweeteners. Process well until the carob powder has got finely mixed with the rest of the material and pour it into a bowl of your choice. If you eat it immediately, this will be a thick ice cream and you will really enjoy. Because I was making the video, the amount of time that I had spent on setting up the lighting, cameras, etc. have made it slightly diluted, but if you eat it fresh, it will be hard as well. Garnish with some dried cranberries. The dried cranberries with their sour and sweet taste will have give a unique taste to the ice cream as you are biting into the soft ice cream. So it's again a testing time and tasting time, exciting moments as always. I keep making new items several times, rarely repeating the dishes I have done earlier, except perhaps smoothies. I have done ice creams several times using bananas or cashews or a combination of both of them, with or without chocolate, cocoa powder, and so on and so forth. But a combination of almonds paste, almost paste, I took a flour, and then bananas with cranberries on the topping, and the taste enhancer itself being carob powder. Carob powder has its own sweet taste, and a certain amount of peculiar flavor, unlike cocoa, which is bitter. So I am hoping this will be relatively sweeter and a completely unique taste, very different from the cocoa based ice creams. Let me try and see. Oh my God, it's godly. Wow, this has come out extremely tasty. I'm so excited I made this. So continuing on this 1 month period of 1 meal a day, I need to ensure that the single meal I am getting is rich enough to carry through me the entire day. So I had to have good amount of fats in my meal. Therefore, I added those almonds, which will hopefully give me plenty of energy. And then bananas will give some immediate energy and a filling feeling, which is absolutely necessary when you have a meal. Imagine, understand, this is a meal for me. It's just not a snack or anything. So if I'm having one bowl of this, this should be adequate enough for me to have that feeling that I had a meal. So that's what this is about. I really enjoyed it. I think you should definitely try it. Like you saw it, it's very, very easy to make. There's no reason why you wouldn't want to try this, and share it with family and friends if possible. Thank you for watching the video. If you liked it, please click on that like button. That's what encourages me. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already. And please share with your friends and network, please. Mine is a new channel. Unless you encourage with, you know, reasonable people watching this program, it wouldn't be encouraging for me to make more such videos. Thank you for your time. Have a nice day or evening, whatever is left for you. Bye bye.